potential economic impacts of sea level rise or other global climate change impacts could be devastating to our economies. So it's definitely a key factor that we need to look at, looking at the balance between tourism and, you know, making best use of our natural resources, and how we can plan ahead for climate change within that context.